What you're looking at is a woman who has the worst kind of leukemia that exists. Leukemia is a pretty bad disease as it is, especially acute leukemia. She had a condition called acute myeloid leukemia. And I was just at a church called Valley Christian Center. They've been having me in to do healing. And a woman came up with a thank you card, and she said, "Do you remember me?" With acute myeloid leukemia. Now, I want to mention that that's a deadly leukemia. About the most you have is 8 months of survival with this leukemia. It's just devastating. It attacks night sweats and fatigue, and your immune system is just destroyed. And it can affect, you know, your abdominal organs, your everything, just, you know, top to bottom. It just destroys your body. And the life expectancy is terrible with this. We really don't have very good treatments. There's a lot of cancers we really don't have good treatments for. This would be more like a pancreatic cancer where the survival is so short. So this woman reminded me, I had prayed over her, and she went into a complete remission. And she's in fabulous shape. One of the things I really like about the people I pray for is they're all smiling.